Hello, my name is Will van der Aalst, and it's a great pleasure to present a generic framework based on two types of reductions to prove a range of properties for well-formed free choice nets. So let's start by just giving an example. I'm repeatedly applying reduction rules and I'm making a net smaller. I will present reduction rules that will allow you to basically reduce any well-formed free choice nets into either a T-net or a P-net. I will show that such reductions are always possible, and I will prove that certain properties are being preserved. So we will look at the preservation of properties downstream, and we will look at the preservation of properties upstream. If I give a concrete summary of the paper, I will present T-induced T-nets. This is related to the classical notion of CP-nets. I will introduce P-induced P-nets, which are the dual, and which is a new concept. I will show that such reductions exist and that we can always make a choice. I will show that a range of properties are preserved downstream. And I will also show that certain properties like lucency are preserved upstream. These are just illustrations of a much more general framework. If you are interested in the topic, you don't have access to the proceedings yet, you can look at this preprint. If you are interested in general in proving properties over free choice nets, I would highly recommend a new paper that was recently accepted with the title Free Choice Nets with Home Clusters are Lucent. And this paper is very different in the sense that it does not require the net to be well formed. Thank you very much.